Mr. Burke and his men set forth today on a mighty trail to conquer the country.
Burke's never been outside the settled districts. 20 miles on a good road and he loses his way.
I intend to cross this country, Miss Matthews.
You don't know Burke, gentlemen. I've seen the look in his eyes.
What do you think, Mr. Holmes?
I think it's madness.
Of course it's madness.
Mark me, gentlemen. If there's land out there worth pissing on, we'll be the first to know it.
I will be one step behind you, as far as we may go. But it is your wish to conquer this country. I wish only to see it with my own eyes.
If the show goes bad, if those men burn up in the desert, all you've lost is a few £1,000. I'm the one who gets the blame. I'm the bloody laughingstock.
When I return, when my name is on everybody's lips,
you'll marry.
No one you there, Jack. Best man. We have your word on that.
He's lost. He's lost out there. You don't care.
First across the country. We blazed the trail. We wrote them. So I'll give them a show they'll never forget.